today, I'm going to show you exactly how to fix a keyboard that maybe somehow just changed the RGB on you, let alone change the keys to where they're not even registering as the keys. So we're going to do a whole factory reset.
This is literally all you do. You have your FN key, which is your function key, and then you have your space bar. If you want to factory reset, press and hold the FN key or the function button, and press and hold your space bar, and press and hold it for 3 seconds.